tragedy and change the course of this history.